still lonely boy. I hope that it's not a story about my life.